Well, talk about me getting ahead of myself. In the last video, I said I had one more level to go. That's not the case. I'm on level 18 now. So, I have to beat this and then two more levels. Still only can die one more time. I guess twice, technically. And I only have one hench that I can use. And I just got some nasty gems. I don't mind the board all that much, really. But these gems were god-awful. Good, okay. You get... Hopefully I can farm a little bit while I'm here. Not seeing where they're making it possible, though. I've got just a really bad combination of everything. I have to dual strike right now because I sucked up some light gems. Didn't really want to, but, you know, them's the breaks. So I got a weird dynamic going on here. You got Raphael that keeps voice of godding Nidhogg. I can't for the life of me get any armor gems. There we go. I'm just trying to buy myself some time, but this is getting kind of dangerous. Okay, there's a baby amount. Get rid of Nidhogg. No passive, so that's good. Hopefully I can build some armor up. Because I'm at 468. That's pretty crummy. Not gonna lie. That's pretty bad. Okay, well. Nothing I can do about it now. Wave 2, who do we got? Okay, well, darn it. He's gonna clone, yep. Yep. And he's gonna proceed to obliterate me. But I'll get some armor out of the deal, so should be okay with that. Nice, dude, that's a nice fat chunk of armor. They're all trading it. What the heck? Let's take the hit there. Let's get some more. Now we're climbing. Now we're back in business. Oh, that's not what I want. But that's what I get. So sitting at 1400. And I don't have any red to contend with, so I'm feeling pretty comfortable. Red is by far the biggest challenge that I've been facing. And with them gone, so long as I can get a dual strike off and heal, I think level 18's done. Talk about leveling the playing field when the passive finally goes off, right? I just did over 5,000 damage just by playing. That is so cool. Done. 18 done. Going on to 19. I'll see you there.